Folks, we need to talk more about this live-streaming egomaniac Screwball. It's bad enough her show features and glorifies that narcissistic webhead Spider-Man, but her shows, if you can even call them that, are putting hard-working New Yorkers in harm's way just so she can gain followers, whatever that means. Can't you see her ridiculous stunts are nothing more than a desperate ploy for attention? Come on, folks, you're smarter than that. By watching her shows, you're literally hurting yourself. So, you ask, what should we do instead, Jonah? Here's an idea. Tune into my show instead. The only thing I'll hurt you with is the truth. Damn, that's a good line. Write that one down, Jared. Let's use it in the next promo.